In part B, you're asked to calculate the probability the tins of the paint are both white. In this case, you can see that white followed by white is this row along the tree diagram. And we know when we go along a tree diagram, we multiply. So this would be 2/5 times by 3/10, which gives us an answer of 6/50.